Jim brings a friend. The following video is parody to laugh at the antics of Jim.
Hey Frank, I am furious that I lost $2 million on the game show. Those assholes rigged the show to make me into an idiot. I never said that I was a programmer. I run servers and it was totally unfair.
You told me on Vloggerheads that you was a computer expert. You lost to Kenny, who knows a lot about computer programming.
I do not know shit about programming. I have like 7 Linux servers in my home. I spent a lot of money on them servers.
To be honest, I have balls to bust with Kenny, but you do not need to fall for shit on game shows. Why do you want to prove anything?
I want to prove to everyone that Kenny is a fucking hick from Missouri. He is a fraud.
Jim, you are my best friend, and I will do whatever you ask. I will warn you ahead of time that you are only going to be made into an idiot again by Kenny. He is smart and I think he knows what you are up to.
What can he do if the both of us appears on the game show? He will freak out and then lose his cool.
I love the idea, but I think he knows your plan. He is always a step ahead of people and knows you like the back of his hand.
I talked Regis Philbin into helping and he will be the host.
To meet Regis Philbin in person? I am in. Let's bust Kenny in the balls.